So why should we be concerned here in the United States? We should be concerned here in America because they wrote the plan for the destruction of the United States in 1991. Here is the plan. It is titled مذكرة تفسيرية للهدف الاستراتيجي العام للجماعة في أمريكا الشمالية. You all got that? It's called the Strategic Memorandum, an explanatory memorandum on the general strategic goal for the group in North America, written 5/22/1991. This plan details how they're going to destroy the United States of America. And I'm just going to give you a little paragraph out of this plan to give you an idea how organized our enemy is and how focused they are on our destruction.